dance team of Sims and Deckmann perform the Castle Walk. This dance, introduced in 1911 by Irene and Vernon Castle, emphasized the importance of good manners and taste in ballroom dancing. The Castles revolutionized social dancing and made it both acceptable and popular. Augie and Margo Rodriguez met in 1949, and their dancing changed the ballroom scene once again. It was the height of the mambo craze. This team fused Latin and jazz rhythms and created a style that influenced Broadway choreography of the 50s and 60s. This adagio is performed by the incomparable artists Francois, Szony and Geta, Constantinescu. Dance can express many things, but nothing so immediate as the relationship of two people. And no dancing epitomizes this relationship more romantically or dramatically than the performances of the great dance teams. Although their styles are different, all three teams use the ballroom medium to express our universal feelings of attraction, romance, and ecstasy. So much of our great American dancing has already been lost to us. I'm Lee Theodore, founder and director of the American Dance Machine. Our purpose is to preserve and document the important choreography of 20th century musical theater. To date, we have archived and put into repertory 40 numbers from such great Broadway shows as Carousel, Brigadoon, and Oklahoma. What better way to preserve and pass it on than through these original source artists while they are still available to us? Where do our theater dances come from? The choreography of the musical theater has its roots in the ballroom and in the dances that we do at weddings, parties, bar mitzvahs, and proms. These dances are theatricalized, heightened for the stage. The dances of the stage, in turn, influence the next cycle of social dancing. For example, the dances in West Side Story were inspired by the dances being done in the ballrooms of the Palladium and at Roseland. The choreographers, Peter Gennaro and Jerome Robbins, took the dances, created the dance hall sequence, the audiences saw them, imitated them, and adapted them for their own social dancing. And yet, with all this vast amount of material spanning almost a century of dancing, there is no developed vocabulary. Today's dancers, aspiring as well as working professionals, need the techniques and vocabularies of these bygone eras. In preparation for the learning process, the American Dance Machine warms up. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yes, 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 yes. No, 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 no. Yes, 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 yes. No, 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 no.
Double it. Pecking. Make your stupid face. One, two, three, four, and... collapse the chest. Looking on the angle, don't collapse the chest, Kate. Doubles. And social dances like the foxtrot, popularized by Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers, were used as source material by the choreographers of musical theater. The steps, the attitudes, and the costumes of these dances were the basis for much of the dancing in such musicals as The Bandwagon, Good News, and The Boyfriend.
Thank you.
Today's musical theater dancer must be able to do a variety of styles and periods, from the cakewalk to the Lindy Hop to the Boogaloo.
Shoulders. Keep it light. Six, seven. Grapevine. Looking. Circles. Augie and Margo blend Latin temperament with jazz dancing and classical training. Their work has been seen in major nightclubs and theaters all over the world. Their dance styles can be seen in the work of Katherine Dunham, Jack Cole, and in shows like Sweet Charity. We'll be right back. Geta gives the finer points of the Szony style to young Kate Kaplan. In this instance, the transference of the adagio technique has already begun. Kate has trained with Francois Szony for over a year. The Szony dance team has graced the stages of London's Palladium Tivoli in Copenhagen, the Palace in New York, and the Greek Theater in California.
Thank you.
As we contemplate the future of the American musical theater, it appears essential that the American dance machine not only continue to reconstruct and preserve the specific choreography from the great Broadway shows, but we must save the steps and styles of these bygone eras and document the work of the source artist who made such a great contribution to the American dance scene, social and ballroom, theater and Broadway.